Hello, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Half Minute Hero. I said to some people that this video will be up sooner than it is. I said like it would be up a couple of days ago, and I've been busy, so I haven't done it. But now, finally, we're going to move on to the EvilLord story mode, rather than the Hero 30, because I am bored of Hero 30 at the moment, so I thought I'd mix it up a bit. How do I do lowercase? There they are. Very original name. Just do the trick. Not sure if the music's loud enough, it should be. Another generic story. What have we got here? There was a beautiful man fixated on his beauty and became evil because of it. Meeting a young girl, chance to change him again, blah blah blah. She was cursed, and basically she's turned into a bat as far as I can tell. Searching for a way to turn her back into a human, I think, as far as I remember. I played through half of this very quickly. It's not long at all. Really. EvilLord 30. Let's just begin. So we jump straight into the first level. That's the bat to Millennia. The woman, and this is me, the EvilLord. And he's constantly fixated on his beauty, always talking about it. Or the beauty of that flower comparing to his own beauty. Very silly, quite frankly, all of this. And then, shit happens. Get attacked. Crazy shit this is. It gently eases you in the first few things, and I don't need to be told what to do. I've done this all before. So I'm just going to beat these guys up. Basically, usually, in each of these fights, you can summon your different types and then tell them to charge. And basically, it's like rock, paper, scissors style. One type beats another type, beats another type. And usually there's just one particular enemy that you're trying to kill. Oops, not nimbles. Didn't want a nimble. There we go. Defeated all of them. But they trampled the flowers. How sad. And that's the reason you only have 30 seconds to complete each level on this. Because sunlight burns your face off if you don't complete it in time. Because the bat, Millennia, can't stay outside in the light. The first few levels, you don't even have the ability to turn back time. Yeah, it's just explaining everything that needs to go on. I need only 30 seconds of the night to accomplish anything. Introducing the 30 second thing. Okay, that's that done. Weirdly, it doesn't score a time for that, because there was no clock on it. So we'll start the second one. Yeah, let's do it. I should be able to get through at least three of these. I'll be disappointed if I don't. Okay, yeah, so there's a strange strategy that's making all of these guys evil. So the plan is, destroy the statue. Now with the brute type enemies, which these ones are, you use shooters. I think you use shooters, I can't remember. Or is it nimbles? I'm using shooters. Let's see how this goes. The more enemies you bring out, the smaller the circle gets. And if you take hits, it costs you like numbers of enemies. I'm trying to destroy this statue and they're all going the wrong way. Wonderfully. No, not them. Oh dear, this isn't going well at all. There we go, statue's down. When you destroy the statue that's possessing them, they stop being evil. Noir is the evil enemy. The giant sort of ultimate boss that you're looking for, hunting down. He's the one that... So you're like, could he be still alive? Supposedly there's backstory to this. Very in-depth story, obviously. That bank thing you saw at the bottom that said out of 100 each time, eventually you unlock the ability to keep the cash that you have with you at the end of the level and save it up to unlock more magic, and your circle gets bigger as you get more magic. Oh dear. Never mind. Oh, I don't need your help again. More of them. The objective in this mission is to kill all of them? Usually there's one that you have to attack. No, not Nibbles. Oh dear, I'm going to fail. My, I failed. Oh. Well, I've never done that before. Well, that was ridiculous. Sorry about this. Well, we could have done a fourth one. It's not a... Start. Alright, mashing the start button speeds that up. Sorry about that. Okay. Let's take these guys down. Start with the ones at the top, because they're the most awkward to get to. See, I've got too many... I think I've spawned too many, because you get these crappy black ones that don't really do much damage. You create too many enemies. Too many, like... Cast too many... I don't know what I'm going to call them. People. No, stop running away! Oh, they've run away. There we go. Can't believe I messed that up. I'm not talking much, am I? I should think of something to say. Yeah, everything he says is basically obsessed with beauty. The quicker you do things, the better rating you get. See, I got pretty evil flawed for that one and beautiful on that one. Heart is the best you can do. I think I got time for this one. Is this one that introduces the Time Goddess? I can't remember. Yes, this is the first one that introduces the Time Goddess. In the top left, you can see a barrel-shaped thing. You can go there to spend cash you get for killing soldiers to turn back time. I am the Time Goddess. Oh yes, I don't know if you noticed in the beginning, it said this is set like 100 years after... I know what you're saying. Yeah, this is set like 100 years after. What's with the bomb ones that this suicide explode? It's really nice. Right, I can't remember if I have to destroy the houses as well, or just the statues. Let's find out. I'm destroying the houses as well. Oh yeah. Okay, so I've got some cash, as you saw, that I picked up from people. I can go here and heal myself. Well, heal myself, turn back time. I'm really not paying attention today. Sorry. I need troopers. Not cool. It's a coin. You only need one coin to turn back time. So I could turn back time and grab that coin and turn back it immediately again. But it takes all the money that you picked up, so if you've already picked up some, it can leave you in a bad state. If you picked it all the money that's around up already. Damn those suicide bomb ones. Kill those. Dude, seriously. Yeah, this isn't good. Give me some money. I have to turn back time just to get a big enough circle to be able to do anything. Right, brutes. Take brutes. So I think the money hangs around forever, pretty much, so. There we go. Statues have been defeated. Very silly. If yes gets me killed, then no. Yeah, this is equally satirical, silly. I don't know what the word I'm looking for is. In the way it handles seriousness and stuff, and the RPGs. Alright, here we go. This talks about the goddess spa. So all the money that you have left over gets saved up towards this. And I'm running out of time, so I'm going to probably cut it off here. I don't know where it's going to be cut off in the video. So thanks for watching, etc, etc.